Brompheniramine is a histamine H1 antagonist used to treat coughs, upper respiratory symptoms, and nasal congestion associated with allergies and the common cold. In this video, let's find found. What is brompheniramine? What is brompheniramine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking brompheniramine? How does brompheniramine work? How to use brompheniramine? What is brompheniramine? Brompheniramine, sold under the brand name Dimetapp among others, is a first-generation antihistamine drug of the propylamine class. It is indicated for the treatment of the symptoms of the common cold and allergic rhinitis, such as runny nose, itchy eyes, watery eyes, and sneezing. It was patented in 1948 and came into medical use in 1955. What is brompheniramine used for? Brompheniramine is a histamine H1 antagonist used to treat coughs, upper respiratory symptoms, and nasal congestion associated with allergies and the common cold. Contraindication. Patients with hypersensitivity or idiosyncrasy to brompheniramine maleate. Do not use in newborn infants, premature infants, in nursing mothers, in patients with severe hypertension, severe coronary artery disease, ischemic heart disease, or in those receiving monoamine oxidase, MAO, inhibitors. Side effects. Brompheniramine's effects on the cholinergic system may include side effects such as drowsiness, sedation, dry mouth, dry throat, blurred vision, and increased heart rate. It is listed as one of the drugs of highest anticholinergic activity in a study of anticholinergic burden, including long-term cognitive impairment. Pharmacodynamic. Brompheniramine is an antihistaminergic medication of the propylamine class. It is a first-generation antihistamine. In allergic reactions, an allergen interacts with and cross-links surface IgA antibodies on mast cells and basophils. Once the mast cell antigen complex is formed, a complex series of events occurs that eventually leads to cell degranulation and the release of histamine and other chemical mediators from the mast cell or basophil. Once released, histamine can react with local or widespread tissues through histamine receptors. Histamine, H1 receptors, produces pruritus, vasodilatation, hypotension, flushing, headache, tachycardia, and bronchoconstriction. Histamine also increases vascular permeability and potentiates pain. Brompheniramine is a histamine H1 antagonist, or more correctly, an inverse histaminist of the alkylamine class. It provides effective, temporary relief of sneezing, watery and itchy eyes, and runny nose due to hay fever and other upper respiratory allergies. Mechanism of action. Brompheniramine is an antagonist of the H1 histamine receptors with moderate antimuscarinic actions, as with other common antihistamines such as diphenhydramine. Due to its anticholinergic effects, brompheniramine may cause drowsiness, sedation, dry mouth, dry throat, blurred vision, and increased heart rate. Half-life. Not available. Dose. Symptomatic relief of upper respiratory symptoms, including nasal congestion, associated with allergy or common cold. 4 mg, POQ4-6HR, no more than 24 mg, QDAY, PRN. Extended release, 8 to 12 mg tablet, POQ12HR, or 12 to 24 mg capsule, POQDAY. Other indications and uses. Perennial and seasonal allergic and vasomotor rhinitis, urticaria, angioedema, anaphylactic reactions, pruritus, allergic conjunctivitis. Safety advice. Pregnancy category C. It is also not known whether brompheniramine maleate, pseudoephedrine hydrochloride and dextromethorphan hydrobromide syrup can cause fetal harm when administered to a pregnant woman or can affect reproduction capacity. It should be given to a pregnant woman only if clearly needed. That's all the information about brompheniramine we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.